Alright, trip number two, Jay. Mom's not coming out until next weekend, so that'll be trip number three when we go get her. But we're just going to head south to get away from the ice storm that's coming this weekend. And I just woke Jason up so that we don't waste time sleeping this morning. We can sleep tonight, right, Jay? So we're going to go down toward Charleston. We're going to stay in our first campground. Hey! Don't make me have to cut that out. Look up. Jason, we're going to stay in a campground where we got electricity. And then next night we're going to stay at a boat ramp that has a nice sunset, hopefully, in Charleston. We're going to drive around and see if there's any other... Oh, my goodness, my hair's a wreck. We're going to look around and see if there's any cool places to park, maybe down at the Battery. I know there's some good places, but I heard that they're maybe not in the wintertime, cracking down on van parkers, but we'll find out. We'll look around and see what's going on. But we're going to get on the road. All right, Jay. We're going to, like, what is it called? James Bucknell something or another park. Look, Jay. Look. Okay, look at the woods then. I'm putting in front of us. Give that a shot. We did the parking lot of Walmart. We've done the Harvest Host. Have we done the iOverlander, Jay?
I don't know, Dad. That's your problem, not mine.
I guess the campground is this way. People walking their dogs on a beautiful afternoon. How you doing? Jay, what are we supposed to do here? Well, I don't really know. Let's go get you set up so you can eat. And then I'll walk back up here and find out what's what. Hey, we're gonna park so you can eat those. And there's the showers. We can take a shower tonight if you want. What you think, Jay? Somewhere in there is a shower. What do you think? You happy? Are you happy with this? What site is this? Site number 12. That's us. See? That's us. Alright, let's back on nip in here and see what's going on. Get yourself something. We might do something different here in a minute, but I'm turning this off so I can. How well this is gonna work. The ice will probably just break it. But if I gotta get out of the van tonight when it's raining, I wanna have a little bit of cover. Keep the van from getting soaked. Look, it's gonna be too cold to take a shower in there, but the water's warm, so maybe we'll do it anyway. Hey, all right, go ahead. Come on. Go into the van. There's the van. I bet you want to go for a ride, but we're not going to because I already got the tarp up. I suppose I could take it down, but... Ooh, chilly. This was 32 degrees or something like that, man. What do you think? All right. Go on in. Yeah, go on in. It's cold out here. All right. I know, we talked about you not doing the door because I didn't want you to break it.
Alright, go ahead, get in. Put underneath, don't throw them in the roof. Not that far. Put them under there, under there. Nope. Well, that is under. Okay, listen. Alright, love you. Look up so I can say goodbye. Love you. Friday night at the campground. Raining, shirt got wet, had to hang it up. Chase is down in the garage, looking at his Kindle. I'm watching the Lone Ranger. No, actually, it's called Airheads. It's funny. Morning. Jason got up at 5, had to clean him up, and then he hung out in the garage for a little while, then came back up, climbed in bed with me, and went to sleep. After a while, I got up and came down and made my coffee, started eating my breakfast. But he chills out, and then we let the roads warm up a little bit before we head out into Charleston and see what we will see. Good morning. It's Saturday the 23rd, maybe. I'm not really sure, but it's Saturday at the Buck Hall Recreation Center. Just a little north of Charleston, about 30 miles north of Charleston, South Carolina. Jason is choosing to sleep in. Okay, this is where we're thinking about spending the night tonight. Had to go through a kind of a nice neighborhood to get here, so I doubt there's a high crime rate down here.
Yeah.
On I Overlander. It'll be a good, if the sun comes out, which I think it's supposed to according to the weather. But oh, there's somebody sleeping. There's two vans here already. But yeah, look at that view. Look at that view. Oh, and an aircraft carrier. Ooh. Jason, there's an aircraft carrier, and you know how much I love bridges. Would you like to sleep here tonight? Huh? Maybe get a sunset right over there. Directions. Say goodbye. Say I love you, Dad. And I love you, Jay. Alright. Love you, Jay. Thinking about staying here tonight, Trish. What do you think? Is that pretty? There's the van. We're on the battery, and we have a handicap sticker, so we got a nice spot right in the front. There are no metered spaces here. There's no signs saying no overnight. Plenty of people stay here. Dude stayed here a couple nights ago. I talked to a little while ago, and I hope that wasn't too fast. Let's see how Jason thinks about this. Jay, what you think, man? Hey. Okay. Through Charleston. We're gonna go down Broad Street. Forgot what the place is called already. Just the lady said they had sandwiches and soup. And some other good stuff. Ooh, what's going on here? Walking, they're right behind you. I'm right behind you. Okay, I guess I'm right beside you. Guess I'm right beside you, not right behind you.
just like Wilmington. Just like Wilmington, Jay.
How are you?
We're good. How you doing?
Doing good. Nice to see you.
Y'all have a good evening, day. What you think? Jay, I've been trying to videotape down this street, but I didn't turn it on. I thought it was on. It's Church of Atlantic. Well, on Church of Atlantic. All right, come on. The battery's up. We were on the battery. We came downtown to get some lunch, but the lines are too long. So we're just going to walk back down this church street and stay out of the wind because it's howling on the battery. Very chilly. But this street is absolutely beautiful. So is the one back there that we didn't do. But I guess I'll turn it off before we get to where these people are. Come on, Jay. Let's go this way. Jay, come on. Are you looking at the trees? You wish you had a bicycle? Come on. Come on, the van's over here, look. Jason. Jay. The van's over there. The van is over there. I love you too. A lot of cannons. Very lovely park here. All right, I bet you're ready to go. There's all this lollygagging around, and the van is right there. There's a bunch of cannons. Watch your step here. All right. They get the key out in time. I'm working on it. Are you having me back in the van? You should take some of the... Okay, fine. All right, here's Folly's Island on the way out. Jay, we're gonna watch the sunset. You're not, are you? Right over there, it's going down. Daddy, I just want to go for a ride. But we're not. We're done for the day. But we're going to sit here and watch this sunset. Pretty lovely. Is it funny? Hey. No, it doesn't. No, Jay. Jay. Careful with that, man. We're gonna eat in a little while, but it's kinda early. You want it, Jay? Good morning, Jason. Let's see what we got out here. Foggy, a little bit of sunshiny, but not much, but you can see the glow anyway. It's an icy window, but it's like 7:15 Sunday. I guess the sun did come out. That is fantastic. I looked out, it was all foggy. I thought, well, there's no point. But it is pretty nice coming up. It's glowing right through that cloud. I love our van. Look at this sunrise, right on the battery. Hey Jason, looks like you're underwater in here. With this reflection off the water. Jason! Yo! Alright, just look out your window, play on your Kindle. Ignore your father, who loves you very much. Jason, is this like horse and buggy traffic? Is this horse and buggy traffic? I don't mind. Might be a Wilmington. But we didn't even make it to the light before they got up to it. It turned red already. We sat and waited, and then it turned green. Two cars went through. By the time they got up there, it was red already. But Jason thinks it's funny.
Is it funny, Jay?
We're trying to get in Biddy and Bo's around the corner, but we can't find any parking places. So hopefully we'll get some coffee this morning. All right, we made it to Biddy and Bo's. We'll get ready to go inside. This is the little street it's on. And I parallel parked that baby right on in there. I love the little van. I love the little van. Come on, Jay, get your shoes on. That was a video. I didn't want to take a video. Becca, I meant to take a photo. Stand right here. I meant to take a photo. Stand right here. You're a terrible Instagram model. Hey. You like Biddy and Bo's, man? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. We're on a goal to hit all the Biddy and Bo's. Texas might be tough, but we're gonna get there, man. What's so funny, honey bunny? You got them both on? No, you're still working on one. Isle of Palms. This is some serious golf cart country. Very pretty place. Georgetown. Sure is ugly entering it, but it's not a bad downtown. I mean, if you like industry, I mean, old-fashioned smoke peeling, humongous falling down old buildings, then yeah, that's pretty nice coming in. But it's pretty sweet here. What do you think? Dad, I just want to get back on the highway.
I mean, Daddy, I just want to get back on the highway.
We'll get back on the highway, my friend. My friend and my son. Are you my friend? Are you my friend? Good. You are my friend. Good. Yeah. There is what you don't want to see. Yep. But then there is sailboats. And there. Don't kick. Is the harbor. What, did you want to get on a boat and go for a ride? Can't play music supposedly while we're videotaping because...
Yeah.
you ready to eat something? Hey, you ready for breakfast? You're hiding behind your milk, man. You're at the Waffle House, man. And the strawberry wine is loud.
No, don't do that.
Hey, ready? Velociraptor going. You got your Velociraptor going. Look, Jay. Remember that time I came here and went on that sky wheel? Remember that? I have to switch it in poop stop, whatever you call it. There it is, the wheel. Remember that? Remember that wheel, Jay? Jay, remember the wheel? Yeah, it was funny. You think it's fun to go on the wheel? The wheel. I guess he's gonna end every trip by falling asleep just as we get home. Jay, you never fall asleep in the car. Guess I wore you out, huh? I'm just a flopping about. I'm just a flopping about. I'm just a bill on Capitol Hill. Okay, flop about, Bill. I love you even when you're sleeping.
It's this mess.
Whatever they spread at the ice and stuff. I don't know if you can see it, but it is a mess on the car. Time to clean it up. But no brush. And he's asleep. Okay, trip two is over, Jay. What do you think? Was it good? Was it a good trip? Get my seatbelt off here. Oh no, we popped it. What are you doing? Are you just laying back down to go to sleep? Trip's over. We gotta get out and go in the house, man. Come on, man. Get out and go in the house. What you think? You wanna sleep out here? Alright, you go and sleep for a little bit. Come on, man. Trip's over. What are you doing? Dude, buckling up does not mean we're gonna go somewhere. Okay? Trip's over, man. In the house for a while. All right, well, you can just stay here sitting in that seat if you want. I'll be back out and check on you in a minute.